In Asheville, police have now charged two felons with drug trafficking. Detectives with the police department made contact with Adrian Jones and David Peck, who they say both had open warrants for parole violations. So police say they found multiple drugs on them, including fentanyl and meth. You can see what they seized here. Both are now facing several charges.